This video will show you how to calibrate your Godex Easy DT4 barcode printer. The calibration process for barcode label printers is very important because it ensures that the printing is lined up perfectly on each label. All Godex printers are calibrated in the factory to ensure perfect printing and registration on most common label materials. However, if your printer is skipping labels or the printing is not properly located on the labels when printed, it is necessary to calibrate your printer. Here in front of me is a Godex Easy DT4 desktop printer. It has been properly loaded with a roll of labels. If you would like to see a video on how to properly load supplies into your printer, please visit the Godex video library on our website. First, let's check that the power cables are connected and that power is getting to the printer by turning the power switch on and see a green light on the status panel. Good, we have power. Let's turn the power off and calibrate this printer. To calibrate, hold the feed button down, and while continuing to hold the feed button down, turn the power on. Wait until ready light flashes red, and then you can release the feed button. The printer will go into the calibration process and start moving labels over the label detection sensor, measuring the length of the label and the reflective properties of the gap in between the labels. When the printer is finished calibrating, it will print a test page that provides some useful information about the printer and its setup. But that is a subject for a future video. After the test page has been printed, press the feed button and see if one label comes out. Try that a couple more times. If the label feeding is consistent each time you press the form feed button, the printer is properly calibrated and it is ready to go. If the labels do not feed consistently one at a time from the printer, then try the calibration process again. If it fails a second time, we suggest you contact your local Godex reseller for technical support or contact Godex directly, and we will help you troubleshoot your printer and get it operating properly. Thanks for viewing this Godex video. If you have any comments or questions, we welcome you to contact us.